I just want to go to the Wanda Fuca gym because I want to like, go home and go.
That's where I start. You can't touch it.
No, that one's a B&T.
That is a B&T?
Yeah. He runs, man. He hasn't had enough on time.
Load him make ready.
You're the first piece of this today that doesn't
have a just cursed.
I'm basically three of four.
Just cursed.
Yeah, B&T. That's what Dave had. He had a MMA. I only weigh
four by 235 pounds.
Whatever. It's only like five more Thors. Imagine if you had all those Thors.
I only weigh four by 235 pounds.
A pack of Thors? No, I can't.
Can you imagine? But no. If there were all those Thors in
you ready?
And all had a gun, and they could shoot.
Stand by.
But it was you carrying it all around, you'd be
Just stop when the shooting's done.
A really good hit.
It's on practice for forever.
But it's not on Instagram.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm not doing a four-minute video of Dan like.
Well, I everyone. My first good stage, my I was so excited, but I didn't know what it was. And then my two training partners were like, brought the camera over and they started calling the hits.
Dan, I'm just gonna do this to you now.
CSC.
Because like running stages like this, I give up seconds. Oh,
yeah, I didn't find that the grip and hamster did me any favors there, but that's all right. I was like, I shouldn't have even put it on.
You look at the stage slip.
I want to say it's psychological, but I don't know.
I bet you're running from there to there. Feel
this. Put your hand on that and feel that the grip.
I need to.
That's the LOK aluminum.
No! Never! I just go over the wall stuff. I don't do this
show up here.
I just cite one. I just cite the right one.
Jesus, that'll take you
to handle. You can see, like, it starts to wear away.